and they're off. Hickory Hill stumbled just a bit after leaving the gate. It's Crimson Secret firing right to the front. Slick William Meyer dealt third rail. Then in between horses there, settling down about four or five off the lead is Mr. Dusty, and followed by Bo Vook, who's now past Mr. Dusty. Jump jiving well to the back of the pack. And Hickory Hill is last of them all. Seven or eight lengths will cover the field. They've got to catch Crimson Secret. Crimson Secret, this long shot up top into the far turn. As Slick William picks up second, and Hickory Hill has made a big move after a bit of a bobble at the beginning. Iredell back forth on the inside. Bo Vook trying to fire on up on the outside. Bo Vook is now fourth and looming with two and a half to go. Jump, Jive, and Whale follows that group, and last is Mr. Dusty there at the top of the stretch. Hickory Hill. Hickory Hill now up top with Bo Vook on the extreme outside. Then Slick William. They're followed by Jump, Jive, and Whale, who's trying to chime in off the inside. They're into that final furlong. Bo Vook and Steve Hamilton. Bo Vook and Hickory Hill and Toledo battling on the inside, and Slick William resilient. Slick William's even coming back for more. Bo Vook, Slick William. Bo Vook. Bo Vook to do it. Bo Vook a half length from Slick William. Then Hickory Hill, Jump, Jive, and Whale, and Iredell.